Hello and welcome back to Final Fantasy X. We are heading back to Wantz to get some holy water to cure Zombie during this fight, because that is a definite must. Plus, I'm going to try and level up as much as I can. Ah, ambushed. Fantastic. Well, this is a great start. That was a lot of damage, holy crap. Again. God. Go away. Damn, he overkills with one hit. That's crazy. I need Yuna out. Bye-bye.
That's how it's done.
Okay, now I need to change Lulu's, not to, just when she takes damage. Makes it easier. Oh, I didn't even know, I didn't even see this before. Two chests down here. HP sphere? Oh, hell yes. Ah, level 4 key sphere. Let's keep going. I wanna keep leveling up until I come back from once and then I'm at the save point again. That's how much I want level 4. Hitting it, Jesus.
So, how shall we do this?
Oh my goodness. Damn it, Oren, you got some crazy attack on you. Do that. It still overkilled it. Oh well.
Welcome to.
Kills, zombie, and curse. Thank you.
Well...
Oh, wow. 112,000 gil. 112,000. Wow, a lot of this stuff is really good, though. Look at that. That'd be fantastic for Auron. That's not even that expensive. Hell yes. Tetra Shield. Okay. I think alchemy boosts the like what you can create, but see that'd be good just in general. If I was to buy one of these, equip it. Have to walk out. No, there's no point getting that one. I could sell the flexible arm, but it's a good thing to have for later on, but screw it, just get rid of it. Well then, I've sort of gone a bit trigger happy. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that because that's fine, it's done. With the recues. How do I find out what alchemy does? Oh well. I'm assuming alchemy just like increases the how much damage you do when mixing. But we'll see, we'll see.
We'll be right back.
about to see what... Oh look, there's a cactuar. It did basically nothing. Self-destruct. Gosh dang, diddly dung ding dang dong. Oh, that wasn't that much damage. That's fine. Now time to get all... Shizen. Just use high potions, I have so many of them. Cool, off we go, back to hopefully take down Seymour Flux. Jesus, they all got, like, no health left.
Let's end this.
We
Now, I'm gonna use this time, to hit on my overdrive up. Ah, oh, I didn't mean to do that anyway. Sorry, Kimari. But that hurt. So close. That's it. Overdrive. Ta-da! Now just use unit to kill you. Now they're all attacking her when, I needed them to attack her. They never did. Okay, so now, you're back up at the save point, maybe. Hang on, not yet. Let us increase more stats, because we need to. Strength, 4 points, hell yes. More magic increase because Pshyched needs it. Regen. Ooh, hello. Now who has the least health? 1980, 44, 41, 28, 32, 30, 29, 1980, so you get to use the HP sphere. Thank you. Now I'm going to save it, and we're going to attempt Seymour Flux again. Or not. I might just run from this just so I can just get to Seymour Flux. I'll probably skip this cutscene anyway, so we saw it last episode, so we'll get right to the fight.
Is on the other side, you know?
Okay, here we go. Time to recover from that one. No worries. That's fine. I can't waste his attack.
Seymour
That was a nice hit. Holy crap. Okay, so now I need to get, what's the tetra elemental? Okay, no. That's good, but it's not what I need. Pineapple. Oh wow, that was a waste of anything. Grand Summon Bahamut, here we go. Holy goodness gracious me.
Death away.
Okay, that's banished. But he shouldn't have much health left now. But I have a feeling the moment he gets out of it. Oh no, he hasn't started the thing to start it. He will though shortly though. Man, he's like about to die. I can't believe I did this. Okay. The last person that's gonna use any sort of good damage is gonna have to be done. It's over. Yes!
There!
10,000. Ooh! Nightbringer and level 4 key spheres.
He will become sin with my help.
Lies. Forget them.
If he becomes sin, Sir Jekt will be saved.
We're leaving.
You know something, tell me! Tell me.
Sins. My old man.
You hit your head.
Sin is my old man. My old man became Sin. I don't know how or why he did it. I felt him inside. And when I did, I knew it was true. My old man's spirit is suffering. Sorry.
Even knowing that Sin is your father, still, you know I must.
I know. Let's get him. I think my old man would want that.
You'd fight your own father?
Yeah, no problem there.
About your old man. You sure this ain't some kind of bad toxin dream or something? Then, Chapu. I think I'll just pretend I didn't hear nothing. I'm getting a little confused, yeah? Why'd all this have to happen?
We'll learn when we arrive, soon.
Okie dokie. Finally killed him. Without using a single friggin' annihilation or whatever. So glad, because I don't know how far I would have been able to survive it. Hooray! I just wasted some potions on it. That's fine, I'll save it, absolutely.
What are those?
Those are faith. A summoning. Someone is using these faith. Someone is drawing energy from all of them.
This many?
Who wields power on this scale? And what could they be calling?
Hey, you know something, don't you? Spill the beans!
Look not to others for knowledge. This is your journey, too.
Uni might die, you know?
No. Aran's right.
Huh?
This is our... This is my story.
What?
Okay, so we are in Zanakind. Now this is interesting. If you've never played the game before, you'll find out probably the biggest plot twist in the game, really.
Remember me? We met in Bavel.
Yeah?
But that wasn't the first time we met. I've known about you for a long time. A long, long time.
I feel like I know you too. Where are we?
Silly, don't recognize your own home?
Into you, hey!
Wake up! Wake up!
Wait, this is a dream.
Precisely.
A dream? Are you crazy? I don't have time to be dreaming now.
You're wrong. It's not that you're dreaming. You are a dream.
Wait a sec.
Long ago, there was a war.
Yeah, with Machina, right?
Yes, a war between Zanarkand and Bavel. Bavel's Machina assured their victory from the start. Spira had never seen such power. The summoners of Zanarkand didn't stand a chance. Zanarkand was doomed to oblivion. That's why we tried to save it, if only in a memory.
What did you do?
The remaining summoners and the townspeople that survived the war. They all became Faith. Faith for the summoning.
The summoning? You mean Sin?
No. I mean this place. A Zanarkand that never sleeps.
What?
The dreams of the Faith summoned the memories of the city. They summoned all the buildings, all the people who lived there.
The people? What? They're all dreams? Me? Too?
Yes, you're a dream of the Faith. You, your father, your mother, everyone. All dreams. And if the Faith stopped dreaming...
So what if I'm a dream? I like being here.
We've been dreaming so long. We're tired. Would you and your father, would you let us rest? Both you and your father have been touched by Sin. Sin, the one around whom all Spira, the Spiral, revolves.
What are you saying?
You two are more than just dreams now.
Wake up! Wake up, please!
Just a little more, and maybe... maybe you are the dream that will end our dreaming at last.
Are you all right? Oh, phew.
Hey! We were so worried about you.
You okay?
I'm okay.
What happened?
Nothing. I blacked out. I was dreaming. You called me. And I woke up. Nothing like a good nap. Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
There you have it, folks. Titus is a dream. It was pretty shocking when I first learned about this anyway, but... yeah, and upsetting at the same time, because... yeah, well... Crit City.
That's how it's done.
Okay, so I'm going to have to end this episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I shall see you all in the next episode, so catch ya then!